Good morning, people. Joe Elements here. Sorry, unfortunately, the tutorial was not able to start at 9 o'clock as planned or as promised. It's due to network issues. I've had some issues with my internet, and it was supposed to be sorted before 9 o'clock so that I could have started the tutorial at 9. However, that was not the case. And it's just been up and running a few minutes ago, so I decided to, instead of postponing it again, to go ahead and do this tutorial. So as usual, gonna wait for about 10 minutes and then we're gonna kick off. So you might want to invite or share the post on your page and invite your friends to this tutorial. We'll start off in about 10 minutes time. Right, I remember last week's tutorial, after the tutorial was over, someone inboxed me asking how to invite someone to watch the tutorial. The easiest way is to actually comment the person's name below the tutorial in the comments. So if you put the person's name that is known to Facebook on there, then automatically the person will be prompted to the post, and hopefully with that the person will be able to follow along with the tutorial. So it's very straightforward. There is various other ways that you could invite someone. You can strictly hit the share button and then invite, or you could actually just hit the arrow on the top right corner and you get a drop down. You could actually copy the link and post it on your page, or copy the link and post it on the person's page, vice versa, whichever one works easier. My recommendation is just for you to comment below the post with the person's name, and automatically Facebook will do the rest. So today there's not going to be a lot of talking. I'm mostly going to be quiet and editing. getting through. So if there is any questions in terms of what I'm doing, if you don't understand anything, just go ahead and comment below and I'll respond as I'm carrying on. So I'm not gonna talk you through. I'm pretty sure by now, if you have been following, you have a rough idea as of what's happening or what I'm doing, and also the software itself, the layout and everything, because I explained it in the beginning as well. So do stick along, and if any comments or questions, just go ahead and question it or ask in the comment and I will respond to it. Five more minutes, then we're gonna kick off. Right, we're just gonna kick off now. So as we were left off last week, again, I'm just gonna keep it simple and quick. Just gonna browse through quickly and you see where we were left off last week. I believe last week we edited the part where the main character was on the phone and then started chasing his friend, scared them off, and then it linked to where the game was being played by the young kids. So we're just gonna quickly browse through that and then we're gonna carry on with the editing. Again, I am going to blank out the color corrected, the color grade, sorry. So it's going to be very flat, as you can see the before and the after. So it's going to be flat just so that it'll play normal, because we got several softwares or apps working on the computer to be able to do the live stream. So it kind of drags it a bit. And then also these files are red, red files, so it's quite heavy as well. So we're just going to play through and then we'll carry on from where we were left.
What? JJ, this is not fun. What is the meaning of this childish game you just played on us? We've been waiting for you for God knows how long, and you just planned this nonsensical thing on us. It's not funny, you know.
Do you even think about it?
Why did you do that?
What is the meaning of that? Listen, it is never funny. Never funny. Life is so expensive, and I don't expect you to do this to us.
Ooh. And the grave is free of charge. You can spend as many years as you want.
Oh, really?
What an imbecile you are.
Oh, me! You sounded like shit.
My life.
A face that only a mother could love.
What the hell do you mean?
I mean, you look ugly.
Let's see, ma'am.
I tried. Yeah, don't worry. I tried.
Come on. Guys, we have to go. We have to go.
Oh, come on, man. Yeah. Don't worry. We'll go.
You just okay. Come out from nowhere, just screaming. You're insane, right?
Oh, man.
What are you thinking about getting something? You just wasted our time.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. We have been standing here for a while now. You guys are just here arguing about something which is not going to benefit us. We only have 45 minutes to our exam.
Yeah, you're right. I think we should go.
No, you need not to be upset, yeah? Yeah? Hey,
you don't want to come back?
Tell him you're sorry.
Oh, what is that?
Oh,
I
should
have
him.
I don't
So, I believe that's where we got left off with, where the little boy's older brother comes out of the house to chase up with the incident. Let's quickly browse through what we've got here, and then we know what we're doing. There's the chase. Yeah, we've linked it together, so we're just gonna carry on with the edit. And again, if you do have any comments or any questions, do go ahead and ask. There's not much left to go through, and I'm going to be completely quiet so that I can concentrate on it and get it on the move.
Hey! Mina me fiebu. Eh?
What
is this?
Oh, please. Come on.
We are sorry, okay?
Leave me alone.
Please, we are sorry. We are sorry.
Eh?
Huh?
Just leave me alone.
Please. Hey, just don't leave me alone.
Get your hands off.
Come on, stop doing that. Ah, ow. Hey.
Hey,
what is it? Move. Come on. This way. Jesus! Jesus! Move!
Hey, careful!
Aye!
Hey, what is that? Ah.
Hey, what is that?
Hey, wake up!
My friend, what is that? Hey, my guy! Get up,
hey,
get up!
Touches.
Hey, get up! Hey,
move, hey, move! Hey,
hey, hey!
So just quickly to recap what I'm doing, you're probably wondering why I'm overlapping the sound, just to keep that tension going. So it's less quiet as the run is continuing. So if I play here, you hear them screaming and shouting towards after them, and then you hear the girl screaming for the next scene. So it kind of blends in smoothly instead of starting the girl scream right where her scene opens or the shot opens up. So that's another little technique that you might want to keep in mind as well for action sequences.
Hey!
Right, again, just to remind ourselves, this is the beta version of the software, and it's got this problem where it keeps crashing every now and then, so we're just gonna go ahead and restart the software again. So let's see if we saved the last part of the editing. Yeah, we got up to about here where they all left. Quickly rearranged this bit here. We shifted this to the back. No, move this forward. Save. This is the reason why we have to consistently be saving as we are editing, because anything can happen. In this case, the software just crashed, so it needed resetting. And which we have, so we just continue with the edit.
CJ. You caused all this. You started by scaring us, and it came to pass. Huh? You caused it.
Just quickly to highlight the breaking of the rule of third in terms of continuity of the shot angle. Here is a typical example where you'd expect that the camera would be on the left side of the recipient or the person that she is actually talking to. And you see how we've broken the rule of third and actually just placed it right on the opposite side. But on the angle, we also have left the seeing room, the looking room, which indicates that he's actually looking towards her at this side. And it really, really works. So these are the things that we got to... decisions that we got to make on set in terms of camera shots and directive decisions, and it really, really works. So it's not always that you have to follow that rule of third, or you have to follow the rules of cinematography and stick by it. There are several other other directors out there that breaks them and plays around with them. So feel free to do so, as long as you do not break the continuity where your audiences get thrown off. That's the most important. So if you keep that in mind, you should be able to play outside the boundaries of the rules.
And it came to pass. You started by scaring us, and it came to pass. You caused it. And it came to pass. You caused it.
How?
We're not the one who caused it. You caused it. How? We're not the ones that started this whole thing. You're not the one who caused all this shit. How? We're not the one who caused all this shit. We're not the one who caused all. How? How? You know the one who caused all this shit.
Oh, okay. Now you are blaming me, yes?
Yes.
Okay. So you are putting the blame on me?
Yes.
Okay, put it on me.
We're not the one who caused all this shit.
Oh, okay.
Caused all this shit.
You are putting the.
you're the one who caused all this shit.
You are putting the blame on me.
Yes.
Okay, put it on me. You are putting the blame on me.
Yes.
Okay, put it on me. You are putting the blame on me.
Yes.
Okay, put it on me.
Yes.
Okay, put it.
This shit.
You are putting the blame on me.
Yes.
Okay, put it on me.
See, we couldn't even make time to write our exams. What am I going to tell my parents now? I'm going to tell my parents now. What am I going to tell my parents now? What am I going to tell my parents now?
Tell them the exam has. Tell them the exam has been.
What am I going to tell my parents now?
Tell them the exam has been postponed to next month.
What am I going to tell my parents?
Tell them the exam has been postponed.
Parents.
Tell them the exam has been postponed to next month.
Post what?
Yeah.
Really?
It has been postponed.
How?
The mayor, the professor, aka Doggy Star, was rushed. postponed to next month.
Post what?
Yeah.
Really?
It has been postponed. The exam has been postponed to next month.
Post what?
Yeah.
Really?
It has been postponed.
How?
The mayor, the professor, aka Doggy Star, was rushed to the hospital 15 minutes to the paper. Has been postponed.
How?
Has been postponed.
How?
The mayor, the professor. Has been postponed.
How?
The mayor, the professor, aka Doggy Star. Was rushed to the hospital 15 minutes to the paper. The mayor, the professor, aka Doggy Star. AKA Doggy Star. Was rushed. Was rushed to the hospital 15 minutes to the paper.
Hey.
What?
I don't carry bag.
She don't mean it.
Has been postponed.
How?
Been postponed to next month.
Post what?
Yeah.
Post what?
Yeah. Has been postponed.
How?
The mayor, the professor, was rushed to the hospital.
Right, so we are towards the ending. I'm struggling with this part here due to the latency of doing this live stream and then also editing the audio at the same time. So I'll get that sorted when I'm off YouTube, off the live stream. So for now, we'll just go with what we've got here.
Postpone to next month.
going to tell my parents.
Tell them the exam has been postponed to next month.
Post what?
Yeah.
Really?
It has been postponed.
How?
The mayor, the professor, aka Doggy Star, was rushed to the hospital 15 minutes to the paper.
Hey!
What?
Yeah. I don't carry bag.
She don't mean it.
His condition was very critical, so he needed special attention.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Are you serious?
I'm
truly relieved.
Oh my god!
That's where I'm going. I'm even going.
Oh!
Okay, nice.
Wow. Cool. What happened to him?
Fainted at the school.
Hey! Good idea then.
So I'll be using the wide angle shot after. I come off the live stream so that I can sort out the audio properly. So for now, we'll just use this one single continuous shot. Got 2 minutes to round up for the hour session, I believe, and the remaining is just about four shots or three shots to add to the scene. So I'll get that done off the live stream when I'm done. So next week we'll round up the full edit with the sound effects, the part where they fought, the punches, the kicks, and then some footsteps of running, and hopefully that should round it up, and also the title and then the end credits. So next week, Tuesday at 11 o'clock, we will round up everything. In fact, sorry, at 9 o'clock, we will round up everything. And we'll be able to watch the full film and then also release it to the public. And I would like to say thank you again for your patience and for watching this tutorial. Hopefully we've all learned something from it, and we'll surely continue next week. We'll quickly, for the last time, run through what we've got so far. Not again from the beginning, but what we've edited so far, and we'll take it from there. Hope you enjoy it and have a blessed day.
Me na me fiebo. Eh?
Me na me fiebo. Eh? Oh, please. Oh, please. Please.
Eh,
please.
Oh,
please.
No, no. can't hear.
Ow! Come on. We are sorry, okay?
Leave me alone.
Please, we are sorry. We are sorry.
Eh?
Hey! 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 Ah! Hey! Ah!
caused all this shit.
You are putting the blame on me?
Yes.
Okay, put it on me.
See, we couldn't even make time to write our exams. What am I going to tell my parents now?
Tell them the exam has been postponed to next month.
Post what?
Yeah.
Really?
It has been postponed.
How?
The mayor, the professor, aka Doggy Star, was rushed to the hospital 15 minutes to the paper.
Hey,
what?
I'm not coming back.
She don't mean it.
His condition was very critical, so he needed special attention.
Right, so we're gonna end it right here, and we will continue next week again, the final part, putting in the title and the sound scores and the sound effects. So stay tuned, we'll be back on next week again for the final edit of the movie titled 45 minutes to time. So stay tuned. Have a blessed day. Peace.